right, this is Ride and Roast with two Richards in a car. Hope you like it.
Richards in a car.
Using the English naming convention, it shortens down to deployable inseminator carrier kit.
Otherwise known as a dickard.
Yep.
Oh, I got a humdinger for you today, Pop.
A humdinger.
You're going to love this.
All right. Now, for you guys out there, he only told me that the title. I haven't actually read it. So, you know, he wants to get my responses to this article.
This is all raw. Just like
genuine.
Genuinely raw, just like you should not bang any woman between the ages of 18 and 28. All right. I hope you guys are ready for this because I sure as hell wasn't. World's first sex worker university for adult influencers just opened.
Well, wait a minute. You're talking, these are like sex workers, like throat slamming ding dongs online?
Online, yeah. Well, some of them throat slam ding dongs online. Some of them just throat slam plastic ding dongs online. Which
okay.
I've noticed this lately because, you know, I had to look up the person who started this little university all in the name of research.
Yeah, yeah.
Which means I Googled her name on Pornhub. And she has a video of her throat slamming this plastic ding-dong. And not only that, the thing blows milk all over her face.
How does that work?
Has it gotten to that point now where... Not only do they not need a man, yet they have several dishwasher-safe men that they need to have in their house at all times, and now they still want to get a gigantic fake load in the face?
So they want...
Something that they claim is degrading, of course.
They want the...
I'm not a slut!
All right, keep going. That's crazy, but all right.
Just for the Patreon and Subscribestar crowd, I will include that clip in there because it is too ridiculous.
You know what
for
you
words.
Need to do? You need to see if you can find that on YouTube and see if it's monetized because that is crazy.
Oh, no. It couldn't be monetized because her big old chesticles are hanging out in the end frame.
Oh, all right. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Very nice ones, by the way, I will admit. With the likes of OnlyFans growing bigger by the day, adult influencers are building their own businesses, something which many have little or no experience in. Well, we all know what their experiences are centered around.
Yes.
It's the kind of thing, you know, you
get into, punching.
Yeah, you get into their car because they offer to give you a lift to the club.
No.
You know, before they ditch you at the door to go and get their back blown out in the bathroom. And you check their glove compartment for chapstick and you find knee pads in there.
Yeah, because those are necessary.
That's exactly how Gretchen Whitmer got her job.
Wow, well, yeah. Or Heels Up Harris.
And Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris, Kamala Harris. Come swallow a Harris.
Come swallow a. That is hilarious.
Come swallow a.
Where did we get that name again?
That was the dude on the live stream. Yeah.
God bless you. That's funny.
Come swallow a, hopefully hairless. The description on the university's website reads, each course of study... Okay. All right. Class today, we're gonna talk about how to set up your OnlyFans account. Okay? The syllabus is one page and it's got two words on it. Get naked. Thank you. That'll be $500, please.
Or how to communicate effectively with a plastic penis in your mouth when only vowels come out.
So the second class in the syllabus is ventriloquism.
Yes.
Good to know.
Well, you know, hey.
They're going to become the Jeff Dunham of the OrnPay world.
Well, when they get old and hit the wall, nobody wants to pay to see that anymore. They can switch up their act.
This is my favorite dildo. His name is Walter. Fuck you, bitch.
It shoots milk in her face.
Right in the eye.
Oh, God.
Not that you would know about taking loads of milk in the face or anything.
Hey, man, that was one time.
Right in the eye.
That was one time.
Obviously... They want to make money off of being a whore, right?
But well, more power to them for doing that.
More power to them. I don't care.
I'm
not saying, you know, we live in a capitalist society. I'm pro-capitalism.
Yeah.
You know, good hustle, good on
you,
whatever.
If you can lasso win millions of dollars with, you know, your upstairs hoop scoops, then do it. I'm totally cool with that.
But...
Yeah. There are consequences.
There are consequences. You are free to make whatever choices you want. You are free to partake in whatever occupation you want, make money as long as it is legal. I do not care.
Yeah.
But that does not absolve you from the consequences, and it doesn't mean that you get to rewrite how society perceives you just because it hurts your feelings.
Correct.
That's where I lose patience with whores.
Yeah.
You want to be a whore? Fine. But what? Like he said, own it.
Yeah.
You don't get to rewrite the book just because you don't like the ending. Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry.
Wah.
This is funny. They want to live the Wicked Witch existence, and at the end, they want to retire like they went to like Catholic school. Like, come on!
But in reality, what happens is you get the house dropped on you, just like the Wicked Witch.
Yes, that's exactly what happens.
Click your heels and go back to the glory hole.
That just blows my mind.
There's no place like ho. There's no place like ho.
I just can't believe that actually exists, man. That's insane.
Fan Centro brand ambassador and sex worker Melrose Michaels. I'll put the spelling up on the screen so you guys can Google it for yourselves.
Uh-huh.
Not that I did that or anything. Spoke to Dazed about working in the industry and how the platform helped her. She explained, I logged online the first time on October 3rd, 2011, in an apartment with no furniture, and I promised myself I wouldn't log off until I made enough money to cover my first rent payment. I made over $7,000 in my first 2 weeks in the industry and had no plans on looking back. Well, good for you.
That's fine. That's good money. I mean...
But the problem with all this is, when you are giving all women the same message, all women are going to think that it applies to them.
Yes.
It does not. No, if you want to make $7,000 in your first 2 weeks, you have to look like her.
Or better. Not like, or better.
Or better. Not like this chick. Okay.
Or are you willing to do some egregious stuff on camera?
Fan Centro's vice president, Kat Revenja. What? Yeah, I'm sure that's your real name, honey. Kat Revenja. Said the idea for Centro U first came about around 2 years ago. It's strange to think of any industry without a comprehensive source of education, but in the online adult industry, its absence was striking. To really succeed as a sex worker online, you need a pretty big skill set.
What?
And a pretty big set of, you know,
you just need a other big stuff. You just need a big set.
So you just need a big set, above or below.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I don't know. I think it's more up above.
More up above, but down below, there's definitely a market for that.
Oh, they gotta fix this road, man.
On some of the sites where I get the butts, you would be amazed some of the threads that pop up in there. Like, there's a whole thread with hundreds upon hundreds of pages of photos of dudes who just like chicks with small boobs and big asses.
I don't get it, man. I don't get it.
I don't know.
That's fine. I mean, you know, teach his own.
I know a lot of gymnasts who didn't have that body when they were practicing gymnastics, but eventually got it as they got older and more sedentary.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So, and
I must have turned down the wrong
things way. Happen, I guess.
Yeah, well, you know, a lot of women, when they dump a kid, the weight goes right to their...
Yeah, they look like Grimace from McDonald's.
They get the road cones, and they wind up with paritis. And then if they're not careful, they're full Tyrannosaurus Rexitis, man.
It can get pretty bad.
Oh, I've seen oh my God. I remember I was chasing this one chick back in the day when I first got out of the Army. I was 22. She was so hot.
Hot.
And she just put me in the friend zone, gave me the deal. So I forgot about her, right?
Yeah.
I ran into her like 7-8 years ago. She's full Tyrannosaurus. And she thought we're going to pick up where we left off. Like, I had to build a cross to get this undead beast away from me. It was insane. Oh. You think it's funny?
Man. It's, you know what's bad when you start sucking at her titties and you actually get a mouthful of cholesterol.
Oh, God, that's horrible, man.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Or what about the tobacco purse with the nipple?
Tobacco purses
get
with
all
nipples.
That when they nasty go, nicotine out of there.
Or they go fake tanning so much that their whole body just looks like a shriveled up nutsack.
Yeah, don't listen, when you say the word hag, doesn't mean they're old.
Hag.
Some of these ladies go from, you know, a 10 to a hag in 10 years. Get out of high school, 2 packs of cigarettes a day, tanning every day. By the time they're 28, they are a full-blown hag with 2 tobacco purses with nipples.
You are preaching to the choir, dude. When I went back for my 10-year high school reunion, some of the chicks that were like, you know, the hot business back in the day, oh, man, they aged off a cliff. Women are destroying their destinies as well by doing this, but men are perpetuating the very thing they bitch about. They're perpetuating the entitlement of Western women by right. giving them money without even having a prayer of any sort of interaction with these chicks.
No, no. I'm going to be honest. In my younger days, I was a porn connoisseur.
But did you pay for it? Well, I mean, the videos, obviously, you had to pay for
back in the day,
it was
magazines and stuff. I mean.
But now with all the websites out there and people uploading this stuff from their cell phones for free, what's the point?
Yeah, it's crazy. For free.
Just to get the online girlfriend experience?
There is no such thing.
No.
You're never going to meet these. And here's like the worst case scenario. Like, these women might actually create or attract a real-life psycho.
Yeah.
Who shows up and wants to get a piece of action. And if he doesn't get it, he's going to, like, hurt you and kill you. And next thing you know, they're in the bottom of a lake wrapped in chicken wire and chain.
Right, we've been going on for way too long. So.
How long have we been going on this?
Well, the audio is at 42 minutes.
Oh, sheesh.
So we're going to have to terminate.
All right, we're out.
Just like all of these chicks who actually attend this Centro University are probably going to wind up doing to their children.
Oh, God, that's horrible. Don't even say that.
My bad.
This was just a sample of a new Redonkulas.com production series exclusive to Patreon and Subscribestar. Sign up now for just $3 a month and you'll also gain access to downloadable MP3s of every episode, as well as uncensored baby snack sacks and Bermuda Triangles every single Friday. Go to redonkulas.com/donate for direct links and get yourself some.